So what is Maid of Honour involved these days?
According to Ali, shopping assistant slash social secretary slash therapist.
Slash hens party organiser.
Oh, yeah, that too. I'm kind of stuck on that. For the old Ali, I'd know what to do, but for now, maybe she wants something more fancy.
Well, Chloe might have some ideas. I know they're pretty tight.
Is Chloe in a party mood these days?
I reckon she'd make the effort for Ali.